A suspect has been arrested in connection with a shooting that took place on Sunday in Baldwin. Devon Marks has been booked for attempted second-degree murder by Baldwin police. The incident took place Sunday morning on the corner of Ballard and Lockley Streets. According to police, an officer in the area heard gunshots and found one man suffering from a gunshot wound. He was taken to a hospital and is now in stable condition. The investigation remains ongoing.